In the shadow of a brutal occupation, he fought on the back streets of Hong Kong. A warrior, a leader, a philosopher. Mentor to Bruce Lee. His teachings created a legacy that changed the world. His name was Ip Man. But he was known as the Grandmaster.